Welcome to part 2 of the FERITSCOPE tutorial video series. There are two forms of measurement modes available, including single reading mode, which takes a reading each time the probe is in contact with the surface, and free running mode for continuous scanning of surfaces. Specification limits are used to set lower and upper limits of tolerance. This is useful to easily determine if the ferrite content is within acceptable limits. When the value is within limits, there will be a single beep. When the value is not within limits, there will be a down or up arrow displayed, and multiple beeps will sound instead of a single beep. Display resolution allows you to change the number of decimal places the measurement results will be displayed in. Low reduces the number of decimal places, while high increases the number of decimal places. Block size allows you to automatically block results according to a fixed block size. This is useful to differentiate measurement spots. To signify the closing of each block, two beeps will sound instead of the usual single beep. iSingle readings is used for the computation of values instead of single readings. This is useful for measuring rough surfaces which have high standard deviations. There are four options, including average, maximum, minimum, or mid. Average is the mean value in the block. Maximum is the largest value in the block, minimum is the smallest value in the block, and mid is the midpoint. Outlier reject can be used to reject readings that are distant from other readings. Automatic rejects readings based on limit set, while sigma rejects readings based on the sigma limits. Measurements that are recognized as outliers during outlier rejection are not included in the statistical evaluation. Finally, block results and final results can be viewed on the FERITSCOPE instrument. The FERITSCOPE is fully compatible with the Fischer Data Center, which is used to create reports. It works in the same way as shown in the FMP tutorial video series part 3. The link is given in the description below. The Fischer FERITSCOPE FMP comes complete with a range of accessories to support your instrument. This includes an easy user guide, calibration bases and foils, protective covers, and the Fischer Data Center software. To find out how you can get the most out of your gauge, get in touch with us at www.helmut-fischer.com today. Thanks for watching!